Hey y'all, it's Haley. Welcome back to my channel. I've got more fall decor for you today. I am so excited to share my outdoor fall decor with y'all today. I am gonna be participating in Heidi with Happily Thriving Heidi's Fall Outdoor Decor Challenge. Y'all know I love Heidi's challenges. I'm participating in anything that girl's putting out. Anyway, I'm gonna have her channel linked below so you can check her out. Also, there's gonna be a playlist linked below so you can check out all the outdoor decor inspiration you're gonna need for this season. I cannot wait to show you mine, so let's just get right into it. Okay, y'all, I'm so excited to share my fall front porch with you. You have seen this wreath. I made it earlier in the season. I can link it below if you're interested, but this is on my front door here as you walk in. I have a trio of little pumpkins here that I made years ago. I just painted some wood and my husband stuck some screws down in the top, and there you go. So we walk around this way. I got some mums, y'all. These are not quite blooming yet, but they will be. I just wrapped a couple of them in burlap because I could not find a galvanized container for them, and I think this looks pretty cute and country. I made this little three-tiered pumpkin last season at a little craft night. Sorry if you hear traffic going by. But on the other side, it is a snowman, and I can turn that around when it gets that time of year, which I'm not ready to think about yet. I did go ahead and get some pumpkins. My kids are going to be probably pretty upset when they see this, but we will go back and they can have all their pumpkins and have all the fun at the pumpkin patch, but I just wanted some for decorating. I made this howdy sign several years ago. I just cut out some letters and stapled them on and painted around it, and then there you go, I sealed it. So it's been nice to have it outside for the past few years. I just have an old watering can here with another mom in it, more pumpkins, a milk can, this beautiful burgundy mom, y'all. I did the burlap on it too, and then this big yellow mom I just dropped right down in this container. I don't know if that'll focus or not, but he's just sitting right in there, and I hope that that works, because I hate to replant mums because it seems like every time I do that they do not live. So here we have some more pumpkins and some more of the little wooden pumpkins that I made. I made this sign last year, Farm Fresh Pumpkins. I might need to redo the farm and the fresh on that because I did it in orange and it's kind of faded, so I might have to pop that with like yellow or something to make it more visible. And then I just have here in this is an old like chicken hog feeder thing that is so cute. I use it this summer, and this, I don't know what it's called, y'all, but it just flourished and it kind of has that right color green in it, so I just left it. We'll see how long it lives, but for now this is my fall farmhouse front porch. Okay, that's how it turned out. I just love it. I think it is so fall and farmhouse and rustic all at the same time. I just love it. I love pulling into my driveway and seeing all the pretty fall decor. So, thanks so much for following me along, y'all. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss a thing. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye, y'all.